Hi guys, we came to barbecue, so now let's see what is the food available. I am in ABC's, so it's my birthday special, so I came to the barbecue. You can see the food available. So yes. So this is non-veg. I took unlimited non-veg buffet. This is chicken, this is prawns, you can see the prawns, and this is fish, this is paneer, and here are the non-veg, and here are the veg, and here you can see all the veg things like paneer, we have mushroom, we have fruits, veggies and all. He again brought veg cutlet and also chicken roast kind of a thing. So it is well cooked, not overcooked, it's tasty. Now just now he brought this crispy corn. Let me taste this and I'll tell you how is it. Yeah, it's nice. I think it will be good when we try it. Some sauce. This is veg soup. This is chicken soup. This is the fruit which they cut it in the form of a decorative item. This is lal mas and this is methi murgh. This is egg masala, fish curry and shrimp curry, and finally there is chicken dum biryani, and these are all the pickles, green chili pickle and mango pickle, and here are the salads. And here you have veg dum biryani. And this is kadai paneer, and this is kofta curry. This is potato, sabz hundi and matar malai. Here you can see noodles, soya chili and Thai veg curry. This is dal tadka and plain rice. I brought biryani in my plate, so I'm tasting it and I'll let you know the taste. It's like perfect dum biryani. Now I'm tasting it with egg. It's good. And the tip which I would like to give you when you come to barbecue is, don't fill your stomach just with starters, because you'll have more than 10 kinds of starters. So if you have just the starters, you'll be full with them and you can't taste anything else. So I suggest you to taste each and everything, from dessert, from everything, okay? Yeah. I'll let you know few more details. Right now I'm enjoying my biryani. Now, just now I got pani puri and sweet corn. I'll taste and let you know how is that taste, okay? Pani puri.
stuffing and water. The water is very good, tasty, and it's in the shape of pani. Sorry, puri. It's like the perfect thing. And I'll let you know how is this sweet corn. Sweet corn is also really good. You must try this. Actually, for sweet corn and few things, you should separately order. Then only you'll be getting those foods. And you can enjoy them. I'm really enjoying sweet corn. Gulab jamun. Jalebi. This is cake. Chocolate cake kind. And here you'll be having a kya hai? Okay, these are like choco chips and all. And here you have tutti frutti and all the decorative items. You have cherries and also gems. What is this? You have fruit puffs as well, and this is chocolate one. Here you have rasam, like rice paisam. Actually, you'll not have rice paisam. This is Pongal special, so you had this rice paisam. And you have these desserts. And fruits, you have fruits here. And these are cakes.